saw you. I saw love. And the first time you touched me, I felt love. And after all this time, you're still the one I love. How far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together.
Please be seated. Who gives this bride?
Our mother and I.
It's going to be a little closer. There we go. But the both of you come here today in front of friends and family upon your own free will to marry each other. A warm welcome to everyone here this afternoon, this beautiful day. Friendships and family members, new and antiquated, of the bride and groom. Thank you all for showing your love and support and joining Dale Douglas Greer and Marcy Compton in matrimony today. It's at their behest I hold 1,000 thanks. And it's with conviction we all help mold this day for them into one of the most memorable days for years to come. from the inside, from wed to unwed, we're able to understand that a marriage can be hard work. It's a sharing of two lives together, a sharing of families together. As Dale and Marcy approach marriage today, they give themselves freely and generously into the hands of each other. And in doing so, one receives the love and the trust of the other as the most precious gift. But even as this gift is shared by Dale and Marcy, it also reaches out and touches the family members and friends who in various ways support and contribute to their relationship as well. It's been experienced and spoken that the essence of a good marriage is respect for each other's personality, combined with a deep intimacy, physical, mental, and spiritual, which makes a serious love between a man and a woman so fructifying of all human experiences. Such love, like everything that's great and precious, demands its own morality and frequently entails a sacrifice of the less to the greater. But such sacrifices must be voluntary, for where it is not, it can destroy the very basis of the love for the sake in which it was made. The words from this day forward can be a bit scary, because at the moment a couple exchanges their vows and exchanges rings and says, I do, you never know really what hills and valleys might stretch out before them in the years ahead as they take that promise to go on that journey together now forever. But one thing they do have to know is that they're not alone. We too are here with them, here for them. Today they're choosing to live a life together and drive through every aspect that their lives together have to offer. Today Dale and Marcy are committing themselves to sharing a life together, ultimately forever. And if the words spoken here today between them are taken fast, held high and true by the hand, by the heart, it's only the future of their love, unlimited and unknowable, and the promise to make life's lengthy journey together. Do you have some vows, Dale?
I just got, never thought I'd get married. Actually, I said I would never get married. So, but to a point in time, and again, I think I surprised you all with it. I just want one promise from you. Just one. I want you to go before me, because I never want to be without you.
Marcy.
I never thought this day would be either. And I will not go before you. Sorry, I broke that one.
Yeah, no, it's all you. Your day. And we're going to work with the rings here, okay? For thousands of years, lovers have exchanged rings as a token of their vows. Your rings say that even in your own uniqueness, you've chosen to be bound together. Let these rings also be a sign that love has substance as well as a soul, a present as well as a past, and despite its occasional sorrows, love is a circle of happiness, wonder, and delight. Dale. Please place the ring on Marcy's finger, please. Yeah. And please repeat after me.
Okay.
Today I give you this ring.
Put that back on there.
Repeat that, please. Today I give you this ring. Thank you. It is a promise of my unconditional love.
My promise of unconditional love.
And a promise that you will never walk alone.
My promise I'll never walk away.
Marcy. Ring on Dale's finger, please. There it is. Please repeat after me. Today I give you this ring. It's a promise of my unconditional love. And a promise that you will never walk alone. First time. These rings give you promise that from this day forward, you will never walk alone. Your hearts will be each other's shelter. Your arms will be your home. You will walk together, joined through life. Your rings are a reminder and promise that you shall always do your best to love each other. with all you have to offer. With your rings, you give your love and trust in each other. You give your hearts until the end of time, and with that, there's no greater gift to give. May your marriage bring you all the exquisite excitements a marriage should bring, and may life grant you also patience, tolerance, and understanding. May you always need one another, not so much to fill your emptiness as to help you know your fullness. A mountain needs a valley to be complete. The valley does not make the mountain less, but more. The valley is more a valley because the mountain is towering over it. So let it be with both of you. May you need one another, but not out of weakness. May you want one another, but not out of lack. May you entice one another, but not compel one another. May you embrace one another, but not encircle out one another. May you look for things to praise, often say, I love you, and take notice of small faults. If you have quarrels that push you apart, may both of you hope to have the good sense enough to take the first step back. May you enter into mystery, which is the awareness of another's presence, no more physical than spiritual, warm and near when you are side by side, and warm and near when you're in separate rooms or even at great distances. May you have happiness, and may you find it making one another happy. May you have love, and may you find it in loving one another. You've consented together in this ceremony to live in wedlock, and you've sealed your vows in the presence of this assembly. And by the giving of the rings to each other, it gives me great pleasure to announce to family, friends, present and past, from the earth to the heavens, that on this fifth day in September, in the year 2015, you, Dale Greer, and you, Marcy Compton, are husband and wife. Please kiss your bride. Congratulations.
Hi. Thank you. You do the
LA. I've never played out in my entire life.
They get white girls too.
You all right?
That part you just like what about a month ago?
What's up, man? I haven't met you, second time now.
How you doing?
Good,
right?
We got some.
I think I'm right in the way.
So far, right?
They went that way. I think they're in 10 already.
Who is that girl? What's your name? You're supposed to give me that name.
Good luck with that. The end of the world when that comes out.
I want that beat.
You give it to him?
Right now.
Give it to him.
I got her bad.
Hi.
Stay over here. Out of the way of that camera. You can still walk this way, but just don't.